Katnat Forest and Environment ke Sorkar Jilla Ribhoi Subdivision Nongpo Hagarp Santrik Urusaw Arjar Huay Klayo Ban Plie ke Petroling Camp Hanong Khlem Wildlife Sanctuary Hagjingdon ke Ofisa Ketai Katnan Kiblaidan Langki Kuntop Yuba Biki Langwa Ubadai Principal Chief Conservator Warais Kil Ubadai Principal Chief Conservator Forest Territorial UHC Chorri Ubadai Chief Wildlife Warden Kikhna Pulie ke Alpha English Higher Secondary School Nongpo Bat Kiwaipan ki ofsa ka te gatnat par hakani ka chukasngi ki la play ru ik chingro hakikan ro ka ofis tre kam chong te gatnat kum shiban ta ban long ga chingpan shai ba kachi kai shaki pet ba ban pne pan sa ik mara khlaw kham tam ye ga me mariat ki te chingro ki long ru kum shiban ta ban tep shiki pet ba ya ki chingdon ki te ki mara khlaw hanong khlam wildlife sanctuary ki ofsa haba kran shiki lat phai ki bor ki kan tu chori ki pet ba chong ka dongri boy district par kham tam ye ki nong song song ki bamarchan ba kate ga wildlife sanctuary ban yele ban pan sa ik mara khlaw ba bun chaj kham tam ban yele ban pne pan sa ya kecing babriyo chongka mai mariang
de pun kim tip sang tria nomor balik pun ini nang sor ini kita kim da ham wan sek ni kejaka de dak ba ki le kan ka drawing ni bana ki pun tip ki paiba ba khot bagi don pun kan ka reserve forest ni don ke barong ikhlas betap ki belum ruspa ha ba kini ki merat ki jing thung ki ba long ki kerpang ha kan ka nong khlam wildlife sanctuary kan ka kalayo as one of the best managed wildlife sanctuaries of the northeast hakani assessment bakale ka wildlife institute of india kasile aman la ki south sans nem
how when 2018
ka yo ek to te man la ki hadin certain periods of time ki si le assessment te ngikr kermen malik dale ka next assessment ru in one chakmat ni kani ka in terms of kani ka management ju kani ka no khlem wildlife sanctuary te bangidon kani ka sanctuary ka ba lapna si safari state group te kemun ikipaj bah ni hang jungir ni dibat pentip te dak pangi ide aku ni ngi kemun kami kan ikat talent jungir ki artis jungir for a noble cause of wildlife conservation te kawai ru kata ni ngi ngi si siapa ngi kendro ki kita iba bun ngi tro ngi ta ngi ki posters ke apa isi bhai ki te dak apa kali ni apa ngi pen ngi ngi pendon kam ai ki ni ngi ngi spaces for a very constructive use
teh hatu ki jai merat ayu ki bedang dan hatu mata ti
ki download ki merat nomor balai ba baro ni yakne ka wildlife kene ka wildlife sanctuary mishwa kami na reserve forest kami na ka por ki british te ngila sumar sukher bai kene ka jaka par na tak tak dau ki klau ki dang ne ki dang ben bat ki merat ki de ki dang don hi pun ki jol don mishwa nrei nomor ba mishwa par ki galom ne ba lu ni kene ka sanctuary ki dang ki don ki klau ki merat ki yo ban nyak sini setai mentap ra balabun kini ki ba ki shnong ki thau par ki jikthum ki tap ki jongki pulo ni kene sanctuary ki manar ki la khamlong la kham sakut kene jaka me tena na kataung ni hab ya menteri bhavan manage by sanctuary khamang bagi ki manar ki nu headwear sabar ba teng teng ki manar ki ya ki headwear ki sabar but ki video ki ban sukhu ba undi ba ba ki ki kile ni dak bom ban se ban liwat ka bam but ki don kam ban yaj sajengai ki wi ki cloud ban yit ki bam compare ka different seasons of the year.
It is a very great initiative done by the Nong Khlem Wildlife Sanctuary. I would it is really appreciated. So on this day, I would request every people of Nongpo and all the students and even some organization not to write not to spoil this beauty. And those beauty are mainly spoiled by writing something. Most of the times spitting guai and all. So I would just request every people passing across this road, seeing this painting, not to spoil it, just to see it, be aware, and do their prime duty to conserve our wildlife. At the end, I would like to thank the Wildlife Sanctuary of Nong Khlem. I would like to thank the Nongpo Wildlife Range under Khasi Hill Wildlife Division.
This is a very important area as far as biodiversity is concerned. We have the megafauna like the elephant species, we have the gaur, we have the sloth loris, we have the only ape in India that is a hulog gibbon, and a variety of birds. Almost 300 plus species of birds are recorded in the Nong Khlem and the surrounding reserve forest. We have a wide diversity of amphibians and reptiles as well. So this is a very important natural heritage which we all should conserve and preserve and pass on to the next generation. We, many of us, may not be knowing that such a bountiful nature, beautiful place exists just about 20 minutes from the district headquarters of RIBO, that is Nongpo. So it is our bound duty to protect and preserve this beautiful area, enjoy the songs of birds, and inculcate the conservation values which we have already been practicing to the next generation, and give this land, beautiful intact land, to the next generation. With this message, I would like to request all our people, all the community, general community, to join hands with the Forest Department for our conservation efforts.